There is a first time for everything, Anne-Marie. How are you doing today?
I am very good.
Yeah?
Yes.
All right, so you know we're going skydiving today?
We are.
You know we're going up to 13,500 feet?
You told me.
And we're falling at 120 miles an hour.
Seems quick.
The one thing we need to know is why?
Because it's 22, October.
October 22nd, what's special about that?
My parents' anniversary.
Happy anniversary to them.
Exactly. And without them, it wouldn't be my 40th birthday, which is also
It's your birthday today?
It is. My husband bought me this amazing experience.
That's wild.
I'm really excited.
You are?
Yeah.
What do you think it's going to be like? Windy.
Windy? I think it'll feel like going to a really good church one time.
You're
going to
love this.
Yeah.
All right. Next time I see you, we're going to get on the airplane.
Okay.
Is there anything you want to tell family or friends that couldn't be here?
I love you, Harry. I love you, James. I love you, Catherine. I love you, Mom and Dad, and Katie and Christine. And let's hope Matt and I make it down.
Let's do it, Anne-Marie. We'll see you out there.
All right.
Would you ever do this again here at Skydive City? How about my baby? Yeah. He is always ready. Emily, thanks for letting me tag along. So you can hear the guy I see. And we'll see you on the next one, okay? Bye. Yeah.